Hello and welcome back to Mordheim City of the Damned and the adventures of our resurrected unnamed dead warband with me, Bardon. Since the last time I did some training, so let's talk you through what we did. So Wambram got to find a breach. So when another ally is engaged with the same target, increase armor absorption bypass by 5%, not stackable. Mammy's boy got quick reload, which we've seen before. Lovebite got she increased her body reconstruction, I think, to the next level. Okay, and then Femme Fatale got armor proficiency, which we've seen before as well. Okay, now let's look at the missions, and it would seem that the game wants us to do a Mark for Death. So let's have a look. Hard, brutal, and hard. So let's go for the brutal. Actually, before I do that, something I forgot to do last time was to quickly check if any of these new weapons are going to be better for the guys. So he's got sword of 10% armor bypass. Okay, let's give that to you. Okay, so those guys now are put on swords for you. Great axe. Axe of surprise, 10% ambush damage, 10% overwatch damage. No, not particularly interested in that. Now you can switch to the purple great axe, and then let's put an enchantment. No, we can't put an enchantment on it. Well, we put him on the purple great axe anyway, and maybe we'll pick up an enchantment for it at some point in the future. And then we don't have anything to put there. I think that's pretty much it, yeah. So let's get in then and get back to the brutal. There we are. And launch. So it's the normal team. Portals suffocate.
An enemy warband is fragmented into
has to sit out.
Shorts, possibly to try and slip past your own warband and escape with some wordstone. Aware of these patrols, you quickly dispatch your own forces in small groups to intercept them and prevent any enemies from leaving the area without a fight.
Okay, so Holy Tomes tells me we're against a Sister's Warbrand. Now, where are we going to be deploying? Okay, so we've got a lot of words on there. There and there. Okay. Now, where is their cart? Must be up here somewhere. There's their cart. Okay. So, whoever is up there is going to have to be pretty robust. So, let's put... no, not there. Almost there. Okay. And so, this group... Look at that cage wiggling over there. You see it? Hanging off the tree. Let's put Axel there. Wambram, no. Wambram is going to be in the group that has to come from here. Yeah. Cliff. We're going to make a zombie trio here. Okay. Sip can go there. Mammy's boy is going to be in this group. Murder is gonna finish the zombie trio. Then Femme Fatale can go there, and then Lovebite there. Okay. So we already know that it's Sisters. So Sisters in a Mark for Death is normally tough because they just hit so hard and they're so resistant as well. They really are tanky. But at least they're taking their moves pretty quickly. Now, one of them is spotted. Okay, so that's interesting. We're going to be able to shoot her. Let's start with a vital shot. Nice scream as well. It's a pity we can't shoot the cage as well to stop it from derping around like that. Let's then aim at her. Okay, and then we're going to reload for free. Then we're going to vital shot her. That's pretty nice. Three hits there. Reload for one. And then he can dodge. So she's going to have friends, obviously. She's not just derping around there on her own. Axel, now you can come up. Oh, look at all that lovely wordstone. Well, Axel, head over in that direction and ambush here. Okay, so Ada Split is going to come running out. Oh, she didn't get to Blood Bank, which is nice. But we're very quickly going to learn who is their target, because they're going to just pile on them if they can. Okay, now Wambram. Let's make sure we set you off in the right direction. So we basically want to come down here past their wagon. Okay, so let's do that. We are probably going to see more of them. Yes, hello down there. Let's ambush. Oh, and hello over there. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, well, seeing as you're going to be coming this way now, let's back off a little and let's dodge here. Now, Mr. Cliff, you can go up and around. Yeah, so that's the lady we saw. Ha ha ha, nice. So we can charge, which we will do. Oh, that's a big counterattack. Okay, she missed that one at least. And now Cliff is not going to flee. He's just simply going to end his turn and hope. Now, Kevin, your zombie buddy has put up the big Z sign in the sky. He needs you to come and help. Okay, and you can charge. Didn't dodge that charge, did you? Now, the problem these zombies have is that none of them are going to be able to take a stance. And poor Al Murder mightn't even get over here. Well, he will get over, but he mightn't get into the combat. Okay, now, Sip, you can start out. So, you need to be going back this way. Okay. Now, can you get a sneaky charge? Probably not. As soon as it gives it to you, she's probably gonna ambush. Okay, so you just ambush there then. She's missing an arm as well. Probably a very tasty arm that he could have eaten. Now, Mammy's boy, go over. Well, here we got the ghouls. Everybody on our team can be poisoned, so it makes sense if we just shoot her. Nice. And he's got quick reload as well, which is great. Nice. Not nice for her, but certainly nice for us. That's some nice damage there. And then we're not going to reload. We're going to dodge. So we are, slightly, we're not outnumbered, just outgunned really on this side, I think, because that's a hero over there. And even though we have two heroes, they're both ranged, so they're not going to be great at the melee side of things. Oh, that lady. Oh no. Leave poor El Caven alone. But what she has done is given murder a target. Oh, come on. Murder wants to get in on the action. Okay, let's try do it a bit cleaner then. Okay, first of all, angle for the corner. Okay, next angle for her. Okay, still can't make it. Next turn, murder, you can get in there. Okay, that means that these guys can't be derping too much. So you're gonna go here and ambush. Oh, she's jumped down behind us with her blue flashy lights. Must be some kind of police car or ambulance or something. Okay, now love bite. You're gonna go this way. And then you're gonna ambush from here. So that lady there is gonna get her face smashed in with all the hammers over here. But we're worried about our little guys at the moment. And look at that, they've got 226 morale. That's over 100 more than us. Okay, blind lady. Oh, nice of you to be blind and walk straight into murder. You know you're much stronger than him. Oh, much, much stronger than him. Oh, poor El Mordor. Is it going to be two in a row where he's out of action? Possibly. Now she, what is she going to do? Maybe she's going to get hit by that flying cage and take her head off. No, apparently not. She gets 110 to the face though. She got all that damage in the face and still her blindfold stayed on. But she's almost dead now, which is great. Oh, but Sip is taking a beating. Okay, so what can we do? We can disengage, which we certainly will do. We will then, we're not going to shoot you. We're going to shoot you with the first of two vital shots. And that's why. Now we're going to reload. We're then going to vital shot you again, seeing as the chances are so high, and we crit you again. That's nice. Then we're going to reload. And we're going to move back this way. Okay. And then dodge here. Okay, now Axel, I know it's delicious wordstone, but you're needed elsewhere. So let's do a swift charge. Oh, I thought that first one was his hit. that little I thought, oh no, yeah, he's actually a mister. So let's sidestep on you. So I think the ghouls are doing pretty well on this side. The zombies not so much. Oh my god. The poor old zombies. She's recovered her double stun. And then she's hitting poor old Sip. That should be all she gets to do though. Okay, now Wambram. Let's forget her for now. And get over here. Okay, so Murder needs to be saved. That means dealing with you. Nice. Very nice. Stun would be delicious. Okay, no stun, but she's done in pretty well. Now, cave in. You need to attack her. Okay, that's her dodge gone at least. Okay, so we've got some quick incision now. You're now going to wish that you had your web of steel, but you've only got your parry. Cliff, help out your buddy. Try and stun this lady. Okay, how about strong blow to finish? Okay, and then you're going to Web of Steel and hopefully take some heat off. So there's one of them still not accounted for. Let's start with an aim shot on you. Okay, bye bye to you. Then let's reload. So she wasn't one, she wasn't Greta or Roswitha. So let's shoot you. Okay, then let's reload. Can we reload? No, we can't. Okay, well then, since we can't reload, infuse globe maybe? Yeah, let's infuse globe. There. Then let's dodge. And that cage is still going 90 there. Now, we're not going to vital strike first. We're going to attack. Okay. Then attack. Right, you're gone. That's nice. Now, let's get our loot on. Loot you. Mace. Okay. Kelly, you're not one of the people either. Okay, let's loot from here. Great hammer. Nice. Then I just want you to sidestep here. So, unless you can get... No. One... No, you can. Yeah. So get there and dodge. Okay, so there's still the hero and the leader we haven't seen, but they've still done a lot of damage to us with what they have, what we have seen. Luckily Cave In gets to hit her back, but she has taken his parry. Okay, now Murder, you're going to be able to attack her. Okay, that's her dodge gone. Now, fingers crossed, you can disengage. Yes, you can. Okay, and then, well, if you run, she's just going to come after you. So I'm just going to move. I'm going to move you to somewhere where maybe they are less likely to be able to path to you. So let's put you, let's be sneaky and put you here. Okay. And then let's parry. So I'm just hoping that the computer is too derpy to make it through that gap. Now Femme Fatale, you're going to come charging. And it probably will be a charge, yes it will. Okay, can you mighty charge and take a stance? Yes you can. Okay, mighty charge, here we come. Fear test failed, brilliant. Hammer test, oh, hammer test pass. Okay, at least our dodge is gone now. Oh yeah, that missing arm didn't save you that time. Oh, and there's a stun, and suddenly things are switching about a little. Still not out of the woods, but it's pretty nice. Let's parry. Now, leader, do not show up. We do not want to see you. You're not welcome here. Just continue derping away somewhere else on the map. It'll be fine. She's probably one of the people we have to get the tome from, though. Well, she's certainly taking her time. She must be maybe up in a building and doesn't know what to do. She's probably doing that thing where they run on a spot and then they take an ambush stance. Okay, now Love Bite, we would like you to come join the action as well. Even with your armor proficiency, you're going to have to wait though.
A new round has started.
Okay, so she's insulting us, probably saying your dress looks very drab. Look at my beautiful red one here. Yeah, but your outfit doesn't really go well together, does it? Now, yes, that's what I wanted. So she got confused about where she was going and couldn't actually get to Murder. So then she decided to come after Lovebite instead, which Lovebite is very happy about. Even that doesn't change the fact that Lovebite is delighted to see you. Now you're Marzia, so you're not a target. Still gonna smash your head in though. Okay, now let's Vital Shot you. Ho ho! The stuns are raining down from Bloodbank now. Suddenly he's a decent member of the team. And look at that, another one. Let's reload. And then let's aim this last shot. Oh, three crits in a row. That is delightful. Then he's going to dodge. Axel, let's get over here and help out. Hello there. I'm going to attack you for free. And then I'm going to do it again. So she's almost gone. She's Ada, so again, she's not one of our targets. Okay, headless zombie. Oh, that's actually her that's headless. Okay, maybe she wants to be a zombie. Ah, nice. Your hamstring didn't work twice. Yeah, Miss Headless. Now, you are not one of our targets either. So I don't mind you dodging in your beautiful red dress that doesn't match your helmet. Look at all that blood. I bet all the vampire and the two trolls are just thinking, oh, delicious. Now, let's intimidate her because it's going to be funny. Brilliant. See ya. And then let's protect murder a bit more. And Web of Steel. Come on. Web of Steel here. Stun recovery. All alone success. So she's going to hit. Well, miss one of us. That should be all she does, though. Yep, dodge away, lady. Now, her outfit is a bit better than the other one. So, if she was throwing insults at us, I wouldn't complain about that. But the other one, crazy. Now, Cliff here is going to Web of Steel. We saw how well it worked out last time. Cave in. He has a choice. He's going to go for a possible kill. And he gets the possible kill. And he gets to hit her as well. And he crits her. That's some nice revenge. Now let's take his parry. So unless their hero and their leader turn up now. Oh, there's one of their derpy ladies ran by there. Don't know where she was going. She seemed to be in a hurry at least. Oh, Ada, what are you doing? We rolled a 98 there. Let's sidestep. I need to remember on him though not to use that first. Oh, you got a lot of arrows sticking out of you as well. Now let's actually move him over this way. So now he can infuse glow all of these guys. And again. And again. Yeah, look, the army of zombies are coming to get you. Hearts of the Griffin. Unearthly Vision. Oh, she. Did that other one stun herself? Was that her that was moving? I'm not sure. Murder. He's still not looking the best, so we're not going to end turn, but we are going to. Why can't he Web of Steel? He has the pills for it. There we go. Ah, it's just somewhere else. Compared to where I expected it to be. Femme Fatale. Carola, you're not one of our targets either. But your face is just as squishy. and then we're going to sidestep. So we're dodgier than you with your missing arm. Okay, now leader lady, you can turn up now if you like, because you're almost certainly one of our targets. What are you doing? You must be around here somewhere. So where did we last see her? Let's check the map. So that's she's probably stuck on something over there. Oh, look at that. 130. That is amazing. Goodbye to you. Now let's loot your body. Okay, and then let's move in this direction and sidestep here. Yeah, she stunned herself. Look, the caster with the big light on her head. So she's obviously not the best at the old magic.
A new round has started.
She's decided to come back for some more. Okay, didn't really help her. Yeah, you've missed us twice. And that's the end of you. So, miss insult. We're going to sort you out pretty soon. Nice there from Blood Bank. Let's reload. Then let's Vital Shot her again. Oh, another crit. Not a stun, but a crit. Let's reload for free. And then let's just take a normal shot. Okay, that's a miss. I could have aimed it, but the reason I didn't was because I want to move him towards the... Oh, towards the wordstone. Oh, hello there. Yeah, that was a bit of a mistake. Let's end his turn and hope that someone comes and saves him. Okay, Axel missed start. Okay, so her dodge is gone. Wow, look at that, the arrow right through her head. Let's see. Yeah, he needs to sidestep because Sip doesn't come up early enough for us to muck about with delaying. Now let's charge her just for the fun of it. And a crit as well. That is delightful. And another crit. Bye bye, Carlina. Let's loot your body. Okay, we got some decent stuff there. Now the rest have that under control, so he's going to go and try to save silly old Blood Bank, who got himself into a bit of a pickle. So let's start by charging. She failed her terror test. Oh, and she failed her sword to the face test as well. Counter missed. Nice. Now let's parry. Cliff, let's see, you're going to leave murder to get his revenge there, I think, so you can go and do the wordstone thing for us. Okay, so let's start here with these lovely pieces. Excuse me, excuse the coughing. My cough is getting a bit better, at least. I'm sure in a few weeks when I go to Hawaii for 4 days, it's going to get even better still. Now, Kevin, you can handle Erla here pretty well, I think. Yeah, bye-bye, Erla. Okay, now Erla, can we loot your corpse, please? Thank you very much for that. So we were marveling at how much better their morale was than us. But if we check it out now, their morale is lower than ours. Let's go back here and parry. Don't want to get him getting in any trouble in case the leader is beside her. Terror test fail. Oh, but still attacked for the blood bank. And then she dodged. Okay, well, we're going to kick your ass next turn anyway. So let's grab this. Then we shall grab this as well. Hmm? Oh, there's another one. That's why. I thought... no, what's going on? Ah, we just didn't have access to it. Okay, makes sense. We were standing right on top of it, but we couldn't touch it. That cage is still going crazy. Okay, well, let's move up here. And now, he doesn't need to worry about poisoning his own people. So, let's put down some poison. Okay, then some more poison. And then the final one, we're going to infuse globe. These guys here. And then end his turn. Sip can say bye bye to that lady. And hello to her loot. And then head off this way. Can he get around there and attack her? Yes, I think he can. Okay, so let's do that. So she is one of the targets? Yes, she is. Okay, so that's nice. So let's end their turn. But then they fail a route test. Just as we find the first of our targets. So Wambram, most valuable warrior again. From the map, we got 2 fragments, 5 shards, and 1 cluster. And through our own efforts, we got 1 fragment, 3 shards, and 1 cluster. And then we got 8 looting points as well. And I believe the looting on this was exceptional. Maybe I'm thinking of another one, but I think it was. So might be some good rewards here. Now, let's click through and see what we actually got in terms of the other rewards.
All mortal flesh must eventually wither and rot. Only those who have transcended such pathetic limitations are fit to rule. One day, the Empire will be ours.
Now look at the picture there. The cage is behaving itself and not going crazy all over the place. So maybe the one in the mission needs to be shown this picture. And be told that's how you're supposed to be in a mission. Okay, all the way to blood bank. And then murder, and then that should be it, yes. Okay, so we got a purple helmet, flail, and a purple axe. Okay, that's pretty nice. And then a bunch of stuff that we'd probably sell. We got a formula of courage though. Which again is nice. Let's pay our upkeep. No injuries that time. Then let's spend the points. So let's start with blood bank. Let's go toughness, I suppose. Oh, back to murder, please. Murder got no points to spend. Okay. Then let's move the day on. Actually, before we do that, let's give someone the purple helmet. So let's start with the heroes. And there we go. So you can have the purple one and some can have your blue one instead. He can't wear it. He can't wear it. She can wear it, but she's probably got the same one as you. And so, same with her. So let's see. Helmet of Aegis, Helmet of Jumping. Okay. And she's got Helmet of Constitution, plus 15 wounds. Okay, let's give her... No, she doesn't need... She's going to be dodging, so she doesn't need his extra parry. So let's not worry about that. And then that's pretty much that, I think. The helmet was the one decent bit that we got.
New hired swords are available.
Now let's look at the map. So we got a Crystal Wheel, a Wordstone Rush, and this one here. So I think we're going to go for the Crystal Wheel because it's a hard. So I'm not kind of feeling normals. I think they're a bit too easy. And again, we're going to try to see if we can make it two in a row and get the idol from the cart back to our cart. And again, someone is going to go for it straight away. No mucking about, and try and get it back to us. Maybe this time we'll send Femme Fatale instead of Lovebite, so that she has a better chance with slightly more movement. But that does bring us to the end of this particular episode. So if you have enjoyed, please consider liking, subscribing, and posting a comment. And I really do hope to see all of you next time. Goodbye.